I enclose a $5 bill and a single. Please use the 70 cents toward the price of the New Testaments, both of which I want. Will you please translate prices hereafter? I don't add too well in plain American. I haven't a prayer of ever mastering bilingual arithmetic. Yours, Helene Hanf. I hope Madam doesn't mean over there what it means over here.
Huh. Helene Hanf. She's Miss $6. Right. And 70 cents over. I suppose that's what? Five and six?
Yes.
Dear Miss Hanf, your $6 arrived safely. But we should feel very much easier if you would send your remittances by postal money order. As this would be a bit safer for you than entrusting dollar bills to the mails. We are very happy you like the Stevenson so much. We have sent off the New Testaments with an invoice listing the amount due in both pounds and dollars. And we hope you will be pleased with them.
What kind of a black Protestant Bible is this? Kindly inform the Church of England they have loused up the most beautiful prose ever written. Whoever told them to tinker with the Vulgate Latin? They'll burn for it, mark my words. It's nothing to me, I'm Jewish myself. But I have a Catholic sister-in-law, a Methodist sister-in-law, a whole raft of Presbyterian cousins. Through my great uncle Abraham, who was converted, and an aunt who's a Christian Science healer. And I like to think none of them would countenance this Anglican Latin Bible if they knew it existed. As it happens, they don't know Latin existed. I enclose $4 to cover the $3.88 due you. Buy yourself a cup of coffee with the 12 cents. There's no post office near here, and I'm not running all the way down to Rockefeller Plaza to stand in line for a $3.88 money order. If I wait till I get down there for something else, I won't have the $3.88 anymore. I have implicit faith in the U.S. Airmail and His Majesty's Postal Service. Have you got a copy of Landor's Imaginary Conversations? I think there are several volumes. The one I want is the one with the Greek conversations. If it contains a dialogue between Aesop and Rhodope, that'll be the volume I want.
That, I think, is the one we've got. Cecily? Landor, Imaginary Conversations. Take it out, would you?
Dear Miss Hanf, your $4 arrived safely, and we have credited the 12 cents to your account. We happen to have in stock volume 2 of the works and life of Walter Savage Landor, which contains the Greek dialogues, including the one mentioned in your letter, as well as the Roman dialogues. It is an old edition, published in 1876, not very handsome, but well bound, and a good clean copy. And we are sending it off to you today with invoice enclosed. I am sorry we made the mistake with the Latin Bible and will try to find a Vulgate for you. Not forgetting Lee Hunt. Yours faithfully, F.P.D.